the lesson, I would always ensure, if I was in your shoes, I would always ensure that you've got as much information about that class that you are teaching as possible. Who are the high achieving kids? Who are the low achieving kids? Where do they sit? What activities can you bring in